Yes, class, in this video I am going to teach you how to draw flower drawing with easy steps. So watch this video carefully. Okay, for the flower drawing, first you have to take any circle object like bangle, any cap, circular shape mein cap ho sakta hai, bangle ho sakta hai. So here I am using bangle. Yes, first you have to draw a circle with the help of bangle like this. After this circle drawing, you have to take center point of the circle like this. Then draw curved line like this. And other line like this. You have to draw different curved line. For the petals drawing. Okay. You have to draw petal shape like this. Other petal shape is like this. Join with line, with this line. Complete all the petals with this step. Like this. This is the last step of the flower drawing. Now next step is rub the circle drawing. Erase the circle drawing. And connect flower drawing like this. Now next step is draw a stick like this. Then draw a leaf. Like this. Second leaf like this. Draw a line in the center of the leaf like this. Draw another leaf opposite side. So yes, your drawing, flower drawing is complete. Now here I am going to draw another flower. Take this strip like this and make a petal like this. Rub the circle drawing . Finish the flower drawing again. You can draw different shape of flower like first and second flower, as you can see. Okay, so next step is again same step. Again draw petal. You can draw petal like this with easy steps, curve line, and join with another opposite side curve line like this. Next step is outline. ब्लैक आउटलाइन, after outlining, erase all these rough line pencil drawing. Next step is coloring. Here I am filling yellow color. Like this, and other side is also filled yellow color. Like this. Now next step is, you can use sketch pen for the coloring. Next step is coloring in this area. Here I am using light green color for the coloring. Here I am using different shade of green color. Now next step is make pattern on the flower using the different techniques with pencil color or sketch colors. So here I am using sketch color. Here I am using red color for the different technique like scribbling. First here I am filling yellow color. After that use red color like this. That is called scribble art, scribble technique. For the leaf drawing, using dark green color, and again repeat this pattern in this area. Again same pattern in the leaf drawing. Move your hand like this. Move your hand like rotate motion. First flower drawing is complete. Now I'm going to start second flower and different filled with flower with different technique. And here I'm using extra dark red color. Draw slanting line like this for this technique, that is called cross hatching technique. You can use any bright color like pink color, purple color, orange color, red color. You can use any color according to your choice. Complete flower with this line like this. Then cross this line like standing line like this. That is called hatching technique, cross hatching technique. That is called cross hatching technique. When you are doing this, I hope you enjoy a lot with this technique. Try to make your work neat and clean. Okay, next step is use purple color for the leaf drawing. Here I am using also fill this. Same technique like this. You can use any bright color. Like this. Again, repeat same. Step like this. You can use any beautiful contrast color. Okay. So yes, class, that is called scribbling art. That is called scribbling technique and that is cross hatching technique. Now your drawing is complete. কোথায় হলা হলো।